This is the first generation Chromebox made by Samsung. This is like the same concept as the Chromebook, but as a desktop PC. As you see in the front, we got a combo jack, a microphone, and headphones. And we have two USB ports, both are chargeable. On the bottom, I'm going to show you now, is vents to help cool it. We got the nice Samsung logo. Let's show you the back. See how small it is?
It is about what you guys make are.
We also have another additional four USB. We have two display, RJ45, DVI, power, and a lock. Now this is designed again for mainly business-to-business people who have a lot of PCs. This has no hassle, no blue screen, no maintenance, no antivirus needed on this thing. So again, it is operating off the Google Chrome's network. Fast 10-second boot. Simple to use apps for all your needs, and data accessible anywhere. So we have hooked up to a monitor, the keyboard, and mouse now, and this would be a very affordable alternative to your traditional desktop towers. Just to mention also, this is not the keyboard and mouse that comes with the Chrome PC. It will have its own specified keyboard and mouse with the buttons that correspond to that unit. So you can see this is a Windows keyboard. Moving up to the screen is to show you that this is a fully functional desktop, but it's not limited in any way. I'll show you a video real quick of our Samsung Series 9. You see there's no performance loss from the Chromebox.